just for the fans in the UK. This match is solely based on his reputation and my reputation.
I'm the one that people look up to.
It's one of those things that people are excited about. It's going to be done on a live event. It's going to be awesome.
First of all, I think it's justification for me and for the work I do, but also for Cesaro, because I know him for many years, but we've never been in the ring together. But we came up basically the same way for the European wrestling scene. I think we have a lot of similarities, and yeah, I'm glad that we can finally show the audience and the fans what European wrestling is all about.
It's England, you know, like I feel like England appreciates good wrestling. England appreciates what I do, they appreciate what Walter does, and they appreciate the fact that this is a kind of a special bonus that's just for them. That's not televised, it's not going to be a network special, it's just for the fans in the UK. This match is solely based on his reputation and my reputation.
Yeah, obviously the United Kingdom and the fans in the United Kingdom, it's always a special occasion for me to wrestle here, because that's where I really started out, like, as a wrestler. It's the first time where I was able to perform on a bigger platform. It's very fitting that I think the two best wrestlers out of Europe right now compete on the European continent as well.
I went back to NXT to wrestle guys like Sami Zayn, and then later to go to NXT UK to wrestle Dragunov, and now I'm wrestling Walter. So to me, this is very special. It's part of me trying to complete my style, my mission, and very excited about it.
He was always a big role model, but I think now it's time for me to prove that I'm the one that people look up to now. When it's time and the bell rings, then I'm in for myself, for the honor of this sport, and I'm in this to prove to him and everybody else that I'm the number one out of Europe now, and it's not him anymore. I feel fantastic, I feel alive, I feel like a wrestler that stepped in the ring with one of the very best in the world. As someone who takes a lot of pride in what I do, it's a very satisfying feeling.
I think the future is bright for Walter. I mean, he's really good. Just, you know, one of those, like, stay healthy and keep performing at the level he's at. I mean, he was the NXT UK champion for 800 days, so, you know, it just take that ability and attitude and take it wherever you go.
I think it's still, we're still not done. This will not be the last time that Walter and Cesaro will face off in the ring again.